Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I want to welcome all of you. Thank you so much for your attendance. As our able trainer, Ezekiel, said, without you, this occasion cannot go. So I thank you so much and welcome. I'm going to give you presentations on updates and promos involving P1 Premium. And we have some very interesting info for all of us today. And you will see the numbers there. To give you some expo, you might see numbers where we are going to present the King's Banquet people, where we are going to talk about a new estate, where we are going to talk about a new gatehouse design. You might see some numbers there, so let's be attentive. The Majestic is finally pulling on very, very strong. All those that have bought and been complaining that they want to start development, I have good news for you that within the next 3 weeks, you can actually begin building. Please, that deserves some applause. The Majestic has finally taken off and all issues resolved and development will begin in 3 weeks. The Oasis Gardens, we have commenced allocation of plots there. The first phase has been successfully completed. Hold on, don't move forward. I saw something about Airtel. Now, if you look at these pictures, that is the gatehouse design of Oasis. But in compliance with P1 Premium tradition of always improving, that will be the last of that design. No more gatehouse from P1 Premium will have that design. We are taking a step further. This will be the new design of P1 Premium gatehouses. This is what you are going to see in the Majestic. This is what you are going to see in Premium Palms. This is what we see in Heaven's Dew and all our estates. And we continue to improve as time goes on. Airtel users, are you seeing anything? Please, just be attentive. MTN and Glo may soon see something. Next slide. You can see pictures of a location that was done in Oasis Gardens. Clients are happy. Our Premium Palms estate is still on. Buy three, get one free in Premium Palms Phase 1. For Premium Palms Phase 2, I want to give you an info that in another 31 days, that promo will be over. So try to conclude all deals within the next 30 days. That is Premium Palms Phase 2. The 90 days into the future turned to be up to 180 days, and we've got to bring it to a close. Fountain Brooks is... Mountain Brooks is already fully subscribed and is no longer available on open sales, only on outright payment for those that have pending deals. Heaven's Dew Gardens is also no longer available on open sales. But those of you with existing contracts can conclude those deals because officially, Heaven's Dew Gardens is out of the market. We are preparing it for allocation now. But if you have existing deals not yet concluded, contact us and we conclude them on outright basis only. No instrumental sales. That's Heaven's Yoke Gardens on its way out of the market, except for those with existing contracts. Eagle Hive Gardens is still in the market. Buy five, get one free. Please be following the presentation because MTN, they have something to say very soon. This is the fencing of Eagle Hive Gardens. We have increased this to more than 360 meters of fencing now. Premium residences. There is a message from either MTN or Airtel at the top. Try. I don't know which. Premium residences are very much available on off-plan sales. We have the first set in Lakwe by the golf course, and the second set will be at the Majestic. Prices for the Majestic will be announced subsequently. Has MTN spoken to anybody? Did MTN speak to anyone? Well, did anybody hear from MTN? Okay, please, at the end of this presentation, if we don't have five people that received messages, please, don't come and meet me here. We have to prove this thing. Coming soon, coming soon. It is no longer a matter of coming soon. The eagle has actually landed. Please, can we give a round of applause for the P1 group? The eagle has actually landed. A new estate with excellent title. It started with Excision. The Excision was upgraded to C of O. And from C of O, it is now a governor's consent. Table dry land, hilltop neighborhood, very affordable pricing, mouth watering initial promo. But we made a promise to ourselves that we will not throw that estate open until the gatehouse is in place, plus demarcation and everything on ground. So as the agreement of the estate is going on, physical infrastructure development is going on simultaneously. Pricing. The 600 square meter will be at 7.999 million. That's very, very affordable. This is a land that is situated in built up Lagos here, before, in fact, just before Lakwe, you have this land. So it is a very good location. 450 square meters is 5.99 meters, and if you want 300 square meters, 3.99 meters. Dry land with governor's consent. Yes, those are millions, please. 7.99 million. That is 7,990,000. 450 square meters for 5,990,000. We don't want to charge you 6 million. 300 square meters, we don't want to charge you 4 million. So you are getting it for 3,990,000. 1,000 naira. There will be mouth-watering initial promo. If you sell the full plot, you will get a ticket only, to Dubai or Europe. For each full plot you sell at 7.99 million, you'll get a return ticket only. No accommodation, nothing, just a ticket to Dubai or Europe. Now, I would like to appreciate one of our partners, our highest selling partner for the month of June. Is he here? He is partner Uruapa Ihanchukwu. Please, DJ. Partner Ihanchukwu, can we see you? We have a presentation for him. For emerging the highest partner. I'd like all of my brother, my colleague, Dr. Frederick Opaje.
Let me tell you something about sales. It's when you make a good sale that the joy will evaporate, isn't it? So I think the Bible said something to us. It said, rejoice with those who rejoice. So let us all encourage it. Because it's an anointing that can flow.
Miss Okaka Chiamaka, she in the audience. Okaka Chiamaka, she is to receive another presentation. Is she here? Is her representative here? Okay, she can see us in the office. Okay, Okaka Chiamaka, she also performed excellently in the month, and we have a presentation for her. I would like to call upon my funky brother MD.
Ladies and gentlemen, why is she wasting the floor? Not dancing. Is this our gift? Madam, shake the floor. DJ. Okay, on behalf of the management of B1 Premium, we celebrate you, we salute you for doing great. I know you too. And we want to say in appreciation, we present to you this automatic digital refrigerator. Anything you put inside, you don't need to open the door. It is transparent, you can see. You just call for Apple to come out. Try it tonight. Thank you.
Now, on the King's Banquet, you can see a message from Glow or Airtel. I'm now on injury time, as you can see, my fellow MD, who will assist me in making more presentations here. Please, there's a message from Glow or Airtel on that slide. Has anybody received it? Okay, you got it. Okay. So this is the King's Banquet qualifiers. You can see your names. Please, at the end of this program, come over to the service table here and collect your letter of entry for this King's Banquet. We have reduced the qualification criteria. But if you sell up to 2 million, you will partake. You may not be lodged overnight for 2 days, but you will take part in the main event. And who knows, anything could happen. We could just throw in one night for you and your partner. These are the qualifiers so far. There is a message again from Glow or Airtel. Is anybody receiving the message? And the King's Banquet has been extended. The qualification period has been extended for at least another 30 days. So you see how the chance, just make a sale of 2 million and above, and you qualify with your partner for the King's Banquet. These are those who have qualified already. At the end of this program, come over here and collect your letters that give you entry into the program. I am also happy. In the P1.